Like machinery sparked the Industrial Revolution, the internet kicked off the information revolution. And today, there are breakthroughs in synthetic biology or engineering organisms that are catalyzing a biological revolution. And food is showing what's possible. This is your DNA. Like a computer code, it programs your body. It's the blueprint that helps decide if you're tall or if you have blue eyes. All living organisms have this code. And recently, it's been discovered how to accurately edit and program this code with greater power and accuracy. The science is called synthetic biology, and it's only getting easier to do.
Today, there's machines right in the lab behind me that can read a human genome for $100. So how do you program a cell? A bacteria has a 3 million letter genome. Well, we might add a program to that to say, produce a food protein, like an egg protein or a milk protein, so that you could get those without a cow or a chicken. We'd open the 3 million letter genome up and we'd put in our 20,000 letters and then patch it back up, grow the cell, and we get to see how it works.
This process has led to products like the Impossible Burger. And now scientists are able to edit more than food. Things like bug repellent stored in human cells. In the same way computers opened up a new world, synthetic biology is showing us previously unimaginable possibilities, like helping fight world hunger or curing blindness. When it comes to this science, experts are just scratching the surface of what's imaginable.